oil rigs would threaten our environment, they would hurt our economy, they would erode tourism, and they'd weaken our long-term competitiveness.
This proposal goes against everything we believe in as Oregonians. Drilling for oil compromises our fisheries, it compromises our coastal economies, and probably most of all, it compromises the values we embrace as Oregonians.
So let's make it very, very clear that our message is not here, not in Oregon, not now, not ever.